takes place in zygote. Meiosis occur in zygote. Okay. So after that, economic importance of that algae. Economical importance of algae. Algae are very useful to that, okay, economical importance. For example, half of the carbon dioxide fixation. Half of that carbon dioxide fixation occurs by algae. Okay? So, when that algae involve in that carbon dioxide fixation, releasing of that large amount of oxygen release in ocean, dissolved in water. So that's why algae act as that parameters or para amounts of that primary producers. Primary producers of energy to all aquatic animals. It is at objective bits. Okay? So after that, most of that algae, it means laminaria, chlorella, sargassum, agar agar, most of that, about that 70% of algae used as food. Algae used as a food.